My work was all done, it was 4:41, and I knew it was time to leave. It was snowing quite hard as I brushed off my car on a stormy Christmas Eve. An old man came to me and he wanted to see if I had a dollar to spare. With booze on his breath and old clothes he was dressed, you could see he was in despair. Then he said, "Don't you know that it's Christmas? It's a time to remember all those you forgot. It's a time to give something to those who have not. Won't you please? Don't you know that it's Christmas? If you don't do something, then nobody will. If God gave us enough, can't we all have our fill after all? Don't you know that it's Christmas?" I gave him a one and he turned to move on and he fell face down in the snow. He had too much to drink and I started to think as the cold wind began to blow. I went over to see if he even could breathe, and I knew he would die lying there. So I carried him off through the snow and the frost, though I didn't quite know to where. Then I thought, "Don't you know that it's Christmas? It's a time to remember all those you forgot. It's a time to give something to those who have not. Won't you please? Don't you know that it's Christmas? If you don't do something, then nobody will. If God gave us enough, can't we all have our fill after all? Don't you know that it's Christmas?" We wrap up our world in neat little boxes and live our lives unaware that people, not things, should be our concern on Christmas and through the year. I was in a hurry and my wife was worried about me in all this mess. She nearly fell to the floor when I walked through the door with a stranger in such distress. She said there's no way that he ever could stay as I tried to plead case. But our sweet little child made her mom finally smile, and I saw the change on her face when she said,
"Don't you know that it's Christmas? It's a time to remember all those who forgot. It's a time to give something to those who have not.
Won't you please? Don't you know that it's Christmas? Something